Christmas is a season of praise. It covers our hearts in the blanket of sound and lifts our spirits to new heights. It compels us to tune our hearts and set free our glorias. It reminds us of the promises of old and the new joy that is ours in Christ. The true music of Christmas is the music of grace, rich with hope and harmonized with peace. It is the carol of praise shouted by the angels and a canticle of light presented by the dancing stars of night. It is the music of kings and the serenades of shepherds. This glorious song, begun long ago, still moves our hearts to praise, to bow in adoration before the newborn Savior. And so we gather with our lullabies of worship at the Bethlehem cradle. We kneel in the shadows in that most unlikely chapel of whatever lived, and then we celebrate the amazing truth that God, instead, is singing to us. so it was that Joseph, a descendant of David, went to Bethlehem. He made the journey with Mary, who was expecting a child. While they were there, she gave birth to a son and placed him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
believing that it signaled the birth of the king, these wise men set out on a journey to follow the star. When it came to rest over the place where the child was, they were overjoyed. They entered the house, knelt down before the child in worship, and offered him gifts they had brought on their journey. With what shall I come before him? Will the Lord be satisfied with gifts? Will he be pleased with sacrifices and offerings? How good it is to sing to God, how pleasant and fitting to praise him. Therefore, I will sing to the Lord all my life. I will sing praises to him as long as I live.
With the angels, all the earth bows down and sings his praise.